and make immersive, disorientating, otherworld installations and wearable sculptures. My work is fantastic and strange, exploring ideas of identity, belonging, and otherness. I will answer two organs inside our chest, filling with air as we breathe in. However, the most important functions of the lungs is to carry movements of mind, speech, and body. Referring to personal experience of lung surgeries during the lockdowns, when the illness had painstakingly shifted my life, this display meditates on a chance as a conductor that orchestrates our encounter of the world. I hope to break down the everyday experience of space and create a disorientated environment, moving away from our automated perception of the world. Imagine the hidden wardrobe as a creature with unique system of organs, my new massive exhibition, six lung-like sculptures, fill the exhibition space, representing the significance of this vital organ and its functions, whilst exploring the phenomenology of spatial perception.